take my hands, come walk with me, come walk with me, come walk with me.
Good morning everyone. The thought of the day is, the roots of education are bitter, but fruit is sweet. I repeat my thought, the roots of education are bitter, but fruit is sweet. Thank you.
Today's topic is healthy lifestyle. Having a healthy lifestyle is all about choosing to live your life in a most healthy way. There are few things you have to do to start your living in this way. This means doing some amount of exercise daily, such as jogging, yoga, playing sports. Adding to this, you must also have a balanced and nutritious diet with all the food groups. It would be best if you are taking right amount of proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals and fats to help you have a proper diet. Grouped with these two essential aspects, a healthy person also maintains the same sleep cycle. You should consist of around 7 to 8 hours of sleep. So being healthy should be a part of your overall lifestyle. Living a healthy lifestyle can prevent you from the various diseases. So, maintain a healthy lifestyle by doing what is right for your health. Have a good day.